Good evening, my friend, and welcome to your guided sleep story. My name is Stephen Dalton, and it's my privilege to be the voice that you listen to. This video is a combination of a sleep story and a meditation or hypnosis. With it, I want to help you to let go of the day, but also to help your subconscious mind to gather new strength, self-confidence, and energy when falling asleep tonight. We'll travel to a beautiful cabin by a lake, a place of safety where you can fully surrender to nature and let go. Before we begin, allow yourself to arrive. Let go of the day and find your perfect resting position. Whenever you're ready, I invite you to close your eyes. Allow body and mind to unwind. Feel the entire body supported by the bed. Feel the outline of the body, its position. Feel the body's weight and density. Sense the entire body being held by your bed. Feel the gentle pull of gravity drawing you deeper and deeper into relaxation. There is no need now to try and do anything at all. It's time for complete rest. Let go of any need to control, manage, or analyze. Give yourself permission to let go of what happened earlier today. For now, your only task is rest. Remind yourself, I am safe. I am supported. And I choose to be here. And now, imagine yourself in a beautiful house by a lake. You are surrounded by green forests and mountains. Maybe the house is spacious and bright, with large windows overlooking the lake. Or perhaps it's a small hut Just paint it on your inner canvas and imagine it in all facets. You walk down the stairs to the outside. The air is pure and clear, filled with the scent of summer flowers. On this beautiful summer day, you see the flower beds that are planted around your cabin. A light breeze blows, bringing with it the scent of spring flowers and fresh moss. A white painted fence surrounds your house, and in the back, there is a beautiful garden where fresh vegetables and herbs grow. Stepping out of the garden, you walk towards the lake and begin to see the water sparkling in front of you. You are directly on the shore. Now, sit down on a bench on the shore and breathe the fresh air in deeply. The birds are chirping, and you hear the lapping of the water against the rocks. You feel completely relaxed and blissful. If you like, take some conscious, deep breaths now. Begin to inhale into the belly, filling the torso up from bottom to top, as if you're filling a vessel with water. Hold at the top of the breath. And as you exhale, feel a wave of relaxation from your head down to your toes. Taking another full belly inhale, holding at the top. And when you are ready, exhale and feel the tension draining out of your body. Taking one more full, complete breath in. And as you exhale, allow the body to completely let go. Enjoy the peace and harmony of your surroundings. Paint this lake onto your inner canvas and visualize it in detail, whatever way it suits you best. This place is your getaway to self-confidence. It's your safe space of peace and inner calm. Allow yourself to leave everything burdensome behind and breathe in the harmony of this place, while letting all of your stresses and worries out. Now, take a walk around the lake. The path is lined with tall trees. Sometimes it goes to the left, sometimes to the right. It leads you to a small bay that is shielded from the rest of the lake. Here, the water is crystal clear, and you can see the fish swimming under the surface. You sit down on a stone and watch the lake reflecting its surroundings. In the smooth surface, you can catch sight of yourself. You see yourself in the golden light of the sun. Take some time to recognize the outline of your body. Allow yourself to just look at yourself without judgment. Gaze into the reflection of your face. Look into your own eyes. Just look at you. Feel free to give yourself a smile or a wink. Notice yourself at your own pace and just observe. Imagine that you see yourself in your everyday life. You are watching yourself in the water. And from this distance, you are listening to your thoughts. Just just be an observer of yourself without judging. You may perceive that you often value others above yourself, that others are better, bigger, or possess more, or have more prestige. These comparisons, which can often become routine, might make your reflection in the lake seem a little smaller, and maybe the expression on your face a little sadder. Just observe without judgment. You may also notice feelings. Maybe you often feel weak and think that you can't do your tasks properly. Again, see how your reflection behaves. You may also recognize yourself in a specific situation where you thought you weren't functioning properly. Observe this too. From a safe distance, a light wind comes up and ripples the surface. The branches of the trees move, and a bright sunbeam hits the lake in full force. Your entire reflection is lit by the golden sun, and with this, take some time to perceive yourself again. The surface smooths out, and you see yourself being happy. Maybe it's a beautiful moment in your life when you felt strong and happy. It may be a time that you did something particularly well, or you just felt good. Maybe it's something you just experienced, or something from your childhood. They exist, these moments. Just be brave and take your time to remember them. Little moments of strength, confidence, and happiness. Trust your subconscious. It will find a memory for you. Let your ideas unfold freely and sink deeper into them. Perceive that moment that made your whole being shine. Let yourself fall into this feeling and expand it throughout your body. Remember your strength and confidence. Look at your reflection in the lake and see how it shines in the golden rays of the sun and grows in size. Notice the cheerfulness in your face and how good it felt. Observe yourself in this lake and take in all the feelings deeply. Allow yourself to stay with these positive, new feelings of energy for a moment. Enjoy the sunlit lake. The tall trees waving in the wind. The warm sun on your face. After a while, you get up and return to the house to make yourself comfortable on the porch. You drink a cup of tea with fresh herbs from your garden and enjoy the view of the lake. Perhaps you have a favorite herb, maybe thyme, lemongrass, or peppermint. Breathe in the aroma while resting in this soothing setting. Observe it. Imagine it with all your senses. Remember the strength and energy you gained earlier at the lake. Slowly, the sun is setting, and it is bathing the whole lake in colors of orange and yellow. The entire place is sunlit, and you can feel this special energy and peace surrounding you here. Let yourself be fully embraced by the silence and beauty of this place, and allow yourself to let your body and mind relax. This peaceful mood allows you to completely let go, and you feel happy and free. At some point, you make your way into the house to change for dinner. The kitchen is well equipped, and you prepare a delicious meal. As you do, you hear the sound of the wind in the trees and the lapping of the water on the shore. It's a beautiful evening, and you can truly be grateful to be in this wonderful place. You prepare a delicious meal made of fresh vegetables from your garden. The smell of steamed vegetables fills the house and brings back memories of long, sunny summer evenings. You garnish the meal with fresh herbs you picked in the garden that afternoon, and you add a squeeze of lemon juice. As you sit at the dining table, enjoying the meal, you deeply inhale the scent of herbs and lemon, and feel a wave of nostalgia and peace. These small moments, even enjoying a meal with our senses fully alive, can get us lost in our everyday life. It's so important to appreciate the little things, a warm roof, a meal, nature. You can truly be grateful. Just allow yourself to sharpen your mind to the positive things that are all around you. Think of all the wonderful moments that you have spent in places like this, and feel grateful for this wonderful moment. The scents of the herbs you use for dinner are fresh and spicy. You use basil, rosemary, and thyme, or other herbs that all have their own distinctive scent. The basil gives off a sweet, slightly anise-like scent, while the rosemary has a spicy scent. Thyme, on the other hand, has a strong, spicy scent, reminiscent of oregano. The blend of these scents is wonderful and awakens a deep contemplation in you. Notice how your body and mind relax, and how you focus on the here and now. The beauty and silence of this place around you helps you lose yourself completely in the moment, forgetting all worries and fears. After your dinner, you sit back contentedly and let the calm and beauty of this place envelop you. Remember the strength that you have gained from the lake and your cabin. Do you recognize how important these moments for ourselves are? The night is slowly approaching, but what stays are the distant sounds of the waves. Slowly, You hear the chirping of cicadas. You are one with nature, but also becoming one with yourself. Remember, you deserve soothing and relaxing time for you. Time like you spend here at this wonderful lake. You deserve to unwind and to let go, to simply forget about everything else that is not important now. These moments are so important. You deserve to gather strength and energy. You are worthy. Remember that when we take the time to reflect from a distance, we can grow and overcome the past. Just allow yourself to be in this moment, to enjoy this moment just for you and yourself. Always come back to the cabin by the lake when you want to unwind from a safe distance, when you want to gather strength and energy. Tomorrow will be a beautiful day, which you will master with new strength, energy, and self-confidence. But for now, the warming lights of your cabin envelop you. If you look outside, you see thousands, if not millions of stars shining down on the water of the lake, reflecting each and every one of them. Sometimes you see a shooting star. Make a wish. You can feel happy and content in knowing that you will remember this wonderful moment forever. Go to your bed in your cabin when you feel tired, and then sink into the most restful and peaceful sleep that you have ever had. Dream of the cabin by the lake and all the strength and confidence that has always slumbered deep within you. Body. Pay attention to your left arm. Let it relax. Then your right arm. Move onto your shoulders. Let them sink deeper and deeper with every breath out. Go to your neck and let it soften. And then the many facial muscles. Then wander to your right leg. Let it grow heavy. And your left leg. Let it fully relax. Then your right hand. Enough to let your body grow warm and heavy.